brutally stabbed to death in East Pittsburgh. Now we know the victim's daughter and her boyfriend are facing charges. Police tell us that 58-year-old Brenda Johnson was found dead in her Bessemer Avenue apartment. Officers say she was killed earlier this month after a fight with her daughter, 19-year-old Catherine Greer. Only Pittsburgh's Action News 4 was there as police put her in handcuffs and hauled her off to jail. According to a criminal complaint, Greer said her mom was drunk and started punching her. That's when she reached for the knife and stabbed her. Johnson's body was left in an apartment for nearly a week. 23-year-old Keith Blackman is accused of tampering with evidence and abuse of her corpse after police say he tried to help hide the body. Greer is charged with criminal homicide.